Osmosis is the movement of water from a region of high water potential to a region of low water potential. This can only occur until both sides have the same water potential, which is when dynamic equilibrium is achieved.